Chula Vista Elementary School District. Free high-quality 3 hours preschool for income-eligible families. Age eligibility. Children must be born between December 3, 2015 and September 1, 2017. Must be potty trained. How to register? Step 1. Complete the online eligibility form. In order to begin the enrollment process, you must complete the online eligibility form found on our website, www.cvesd.org, under preschool registration. Step 2. To determine eligibility, please send us the following documents via email, scan, or photograph to cvesd.preschool@cvesd.org. Children's birth certificate, plus birth records of all your children under 18 in the household. For family size verification. Child's immunization record. The child you are enrolling only. Parent identification. Driver's license, government-issued ID, passport. Proof of residence in the parent's name dated within 30 days. Mobile cell phone and/or past due bills are not accepted. It can be one of the following: mortgage statement, lease agreement and rent receipt, apartment complex letter on letterhead signed by the landlord, homeowners association, correspondence from government agency, gas, electricity, water, trash, sewer, cable, and telephone, landline only. Pay stubs for the last 30 consecutive days. Cash aid, food stamps, Section 8, pension, unemployment, and/or child support or any other source of income. Your registration will not be processed until all documents are received. Step 3. Once the application is processed and eligibility determined, we will notify you and ask you that you complete a registration packet. You can email your packet to cvesd.preschool@cvesd.org or drop it off in one of our mailbox located in the CVESD Preschool office at 84 East J Street, Chula Vista, 91910. Step 4. Once we receive your packet, the preschool office will contact you within 2 weeks to finalize the registration process. For more information, visit our website at www.cvesd.org or call our office at 619-425-2362.